Hey kids, today we're doing blackened chicken and beans. First you're going to mix together 2 teaspoons of chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and 1/4 teaspoon of pepper. And we're going to rub it over 4 chicken breasts. And then we're just going to pop this into a pan on the stove with a little bit of olive oil. And we're going to cook it about 4 to 5 minutes on each side, and we're going to add in the rest of the goodies here. Some corn, some salsa, some black beans. So we'll be back.
This is supposed to be over medium heat, but I've had it heating up for a bit now. So we'll be flipping that over in a few minutes. We'll be back.
This smells really good, by the way. We've got a nice blackened appearance on it. Flipping it over for the second time, and it really does smell good. Okay, now that those are nicely cooked, what I'm going to do is one cup of chunky salsa. Now this one ended up being, let's see, 15.5 ounces, equaled just a little bit more than a cup of salsa. A pad of black beans, rinsed and drained. And I said a cup of frozen corn, but I didn't have a cup of, I don't have frozen corn, so I figured that that would be good. So I bought just, I'm sure it's less than a cup, but I bought an 8.75 ounce char. What we're going to do is we're going to bring this to a boil, and then we're going to cover it for 2 to 3 minutes, and then add the chicken back in, and it is ready to serve. But I'm thinking what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave the chicken in there for just a little bit longer than, I'm going to put the chicken in to let it cook together, because I want a little bit of the flavor of this stuff here to get into the chicken itself. Because it really does smell really nice. Okay, I'm going to turn it up to medium high so that I can bring that to a boil, since it's not doing anything. Okay, that worked really well. So I'm going to turn it down to about to medium low here. And I'm just going to add those in. Cover them for 3 minutes. We'll be back. Blackened chicken and beans. Enjoy.